The skies over Egypt are among the most heavily guarded in the world. Egypt's multi-layered, multifunctional, multi-origin, and multi-tiered air defense system is the most advanced and reliable, not only in the Middle East but also in the entire world. This is what NATO military analysts had asserted when they emphasized that not even a single fly can pass undetected over Egypt, and for good reason. No other country in the Middle East, not even Israel, boasts such a dense, complicated, and layered air defense network. Egypt's air defense strategy ensures that stealth jets are detected before crossing the border, hypersonic missiles are tracked and intercepted, and all potential electronic warfare fails against passive and anti-jamming systems. Egypt has built an air defense network so advanced and complicated that it can track fifth-generation stealth fighter jets, swat down ballistic missiles, and even detect the faintest vibrations of enemy drones. But radars alone don't make an air defense system. Behind every detection is a missile system ready to strike, and Egypt has assembled a terrifying array of interceptors from around the world, backed by its own homegrown technology. From Russian anti-stealth radars to American long-range surveillance systems, European electronic warfare suites, and locally developed innovations, Egypt's air defense is a technological marvel. But how did this poor nation assemble such a formidable shield? And what makes it so effective against even the most advanced threats, stealth fighters, hypersonic missiles, and drone swarms? Egypt's strategy hinges on extremely advanced surveillance as well as redundancy and diversity. No single system is relied upon, ensuring that if one fails, another compensates. The network is divided into several key components. First up, the long-range early warning radar systems are capable of detecting threats hundreds of kilometers away. Then, there are the most modern aerial survey radars which can perform multi-dimensional tracking of all sorts of aircraft, missiles, and drones. In addition, the passive detection systems work as silent radars that monitor without emitting signals, making them immune to electronic jamming. Finally, the integrated command and control center links all the defense layers to engage with the hostile target and eliminate it before it even gets close. Equipped with the latest and most capable tracking, guidance, pursuit, and interception devices, and armed with the most powerful and modern surface-to-air missiles of superior destructive power, the Egyptian missile defense system is no less than a fly detector, capable of intercepting any object flying over the country's skies. This high reliability and effectiveness were made possible by the integration of the world's most powerful and dangerous radar installations and early warning networks, making it able to see the tiniest objects, even if they are ghosts. Unlike many nations that rely on a single supplier for military hardware, Egypt has deliberately sourced its defense systems from various global powers, including Russia, the United States, France, China, Germany, and several European nations. This multi-sourcing approach ensures that no single vulnerability can compromise the entire network, making it exceptionally resilient against electronic warfare, stealth technology, and saturation attacks, and particularly, making it capable of intercepting the most powerful and dangerous F-35 stealth fighters of Israel. At the heart of Egypt's air defense dominance lies an intricate web of missile systems, each designed to counter specific threats at varying ranges and altitudes. The Russian-made S-300VM forms the long-range backbone of Egypt's air defense shield, capable of intercepting ballistic missiles, high-altitude bombers, and even hypersonic threats, with the highest levels of accuracy, guidance, and interception. Mounted on tracked vehicles for enhanced mobility and rapid deployment, this system ensures protection for ground forces, armored units, and mechanized infantry units, while providing a broader umbrella coverage over critical infrastructure such as military bases, nuclear facilities, and oil installations. For long-range aerial defense, Egypt not only has 4 battalions of the Russian S-300, but also has 32 American-made Patriot PAC-3 missile systems. These mobile high-velocity interceptors are armed with long-range, medium-to-high-altitude all-weather capabilities and designed to counter tactical ballistic missiles, aero-ballistic missiles, cruise missiles, and advanced aircraft using hit-to-kill technology. Patriot's fast reaction capability, high firepower, ability to track numerous targets simultaneously, and ability to operate in a severe environment make it the Egyptian Army's premier air defense system. Thus, the effective combination of Russia's best long-range S-300VM and America's most modern Patriot PAC-3 missile systems has made Egypt the toughest country to invade. Complementing the S-300VM and Patriots are medium-range systems like the Russian Buk-M-3, which specializes in engaging cruise missiles, tactical ballistic missiles, smart bombs, anti-radiation missiles, and precision-guided munitions within a range reaching up to 45 kilometers. Moreover, it can engage with marine targets at a distance of 25 kilometers and engage with ground targets at a distance of 15 kilometers. Its ability to simultaneously track and engage multiple targets makes it a nightmare for any adversary attempting saturation strikes. Moreover, Egypt has bolstered its medium-range air defense capabilities by operationalizing three different variants of the German-made IRIS-T air defense system. The introduction of the IRIS-T air defense system is set to significantly enhance the Egyptian air defense forces, providing a layered and integrated network capable of countering aerial threats across various ranges and altitudes. The medium-range IRIS-T system has an effective range of 40 kilometers, while the IRIS-T long-range system can engage targets beyond 80 kilometers at altitudes up to 30 kilometers. The missiles are equipped with dual-mode seekers for improved target acquisition and engagement. The IRIS-T system will operate in tandem with Egypt's recently acquired French-made Thales Groundmaster 400 ASA air defense radars. These long-range, mobile three-dimensional radar systems have a maximum range of up to 515 kilometers. The Tayr el-Saba is another Egyptian-developed, reverse-engineered medium-range surface-to-air missile system based on the Soviet S-75. Its capabilities include engaging aerial targets at medium to high altitudes and ranges, and employing radio command guidance. This system is renowned for being the first successful air defense system ever to intercept a fighter jet in real combat. Following its first deployment in 1957, this insane Russian missile system became one of the most widely deployed air defense systems in history. It scored the first destruction of an enemy aircraft by a surface-to-air missile with the shooting down of a Taiwanese bomber aircraft over China on 7 October 1959, that was hit by a salvo of three S-75 missiles at an altitude of 20 kilometers. Next, Egypt has a modern air defense system that incorporates the American MIM-23 Hawk surface-to-air missile system, designed to intercept aircraft and missiles. The surveillance radar associated with the Hawk can detect high-altitude targets up to 100 kilometers. The system is designed to be mobile and adaptable, offering a flexible air defense capability. The Hawk system has undergone several upgrades in Egypt, which enhanced radar and guidance capabilities and introduced advanced radar, countermeasures, and improved jamming resistance. In addition, the Egyptian medium-range air defense is further enhanced and bolstered by the Russian S-175 Cub and Tor anti-missile systems. The S-175 is able to engage lower-flying targets, and being more modern, it is much more resistant to electronic countermeasures than the S-75. Due to its two-stage design, it is more effective against more maneuverable targets. The Cub missile system was the most successful air defense system that showcased the most impressive performance in the 1973 Yom Kippur War, when the Egyptian and Syrian Cub missiles surprised the Israeli military, who were accustomed to having air superiority over the battlefield. The highly mobile Buk missiles took a heavy toll on the slower-moving Israeli A-4 Skyhawk, and even the F-4 Phantom, forming a protective umbrella over Egypt until they could be removed. These insane Russian missiles caused the most Israeli losses of any Egyptian anti-aircraft missile, followed by the Strela. Around 40 Israeli aircraft were lost to these Egyptian surface-to-air missiles, and the Cub system proved the most effective weapon in Egypt's Soviet-era air defense arsenal. Egypt also operates the Russian-made Tor M1 and Tor M2E missile systems. These are mobile, short to medium-range surface-to-air missile systems, designed to intercept various air threats including aircraft, helicopters, cruise missiles, and unmanned aerial vehicles. The TOR systems are valued for their automated target detection and tracking capabilities, even in bad weather and electronic jamming situations, enabling them to engage multiple targets simultaneously. There is a large collection of the world's most sophisticated short-range air defense systems, such as the French Crotale and the American Avengers. The French Crotale system is capable of quickly engaging multiple targets and operates with both radar and infrared guidance. It has been deployed in various configurations, including land-based and naval versions, making it a versatile weapon. It's typically used for both point defense of fixed assets and mobile defense. The Crotale is known for its rapid reaction time and effectiveness against a variety of airborne threats, including aircraft and cruise missiles. On the other hand, the American-made Avenger missile system is a self-propelled air defense system, designed to protect ground units from low-flying threats, such as cruise missiles, unmanned aerial vehicles, and low-altitude helicopters. The system typically includes Stinger missiles and a .5 caliber machine gun mounted on a Humvee chassis. It's a versatile and adaptable system that can operate autonomously or be integrated into a larger air defense network. The Avenger system is highly mobile and provides rapid deployment and engagement capabilities. Its effectiveness lies in its ability to quickly detect, track, and engage targets, making it a valuable asset for protecting critical assets and personnel. Another short-range air defense solution of Egypt is the American-made MIM-72 Chaparral self-propelled surface-to-air missile system, based on America's most dangerous and precise AIM-9 Sidewinder air-to-air missile system. Egypt has recently acquired and modernized the MIM-72 Chaparral, and has also received surplus missiles and parts from the US to maintain its Chaparral units. The Chaparral system can engage targets at a range of up to 9 kilometers and a ceiling of 6 kilometers using infrared heat-seeking missiles. Next, Egypt has also acquired the 9K31 Strela, a highly mobile, short-range, low-altitude, infrared-guided surface-to-air missile system designed to destroy subsonic and supersonic air targets at ground and low altitudes. The system uses Strela 1 missiles, which are single-stage, solid-propellant, rocket-powered, high-explosive projectiles with a passive homing seeker guidance system. Of course, the Egyptian short-range air defense list is still long, incorporating the American Vulcan and M113 anti-aircraft systems, the Swiss Skyguard Amun, the Soviet Shika, as well as a dozen other Russian-made self-propelled anti-aircraft artillery guns that were purchased in huge quantities to make it impossible for enemy aircraft to penetrate them. Additionally, Egypt has integrated self-propelled anti-aircraft guns from other nations, creating a dense, overlapping kill zone that leaves no room for penetration. Meanwhile, short-range, man-portable air defenses such as the Ain al-Sakr, SAMS 18 Igla, and Stinger missiles ensure that low-flying drones, helicopters, and attack aircraft are swiftly neutralized before they can pose a threat. While missiles provide the teeth of Egypt's air defense, the radars are its eyes, and what extraordinary eyes they are. NATO's fly detector moniker stems from Egypt's unparalleled ability to detect objects that would evade conventional surveillance. This is achieved through a meticulously assembled array of radars from the leading military powers across the globe, each contributing unique strengths to the network. The Russian Resonance NA, for instance, is a long-range three-dimensional radar capable of detecting stealth aircraft at distances exceeding 1,100 kilometers. Unlike traditional radars that struggle against low observable technology, the Resonance NA uses very high-frequency waves to see through stealth coatings, making it a critical asset against fifth-generation fighters. Meanwhile, the French GM-400 offers mobile early warning capabilities, allowing Egypt to monitor neighboring airspace and detect incoming threats long before they cross the border. Egypt hasn't just relied on imports, it has also developed its own systems. The ESR-32E, a fully indigenous radar, demonstrates the country's growing expertise in defense electronics. Developed by Egyptian engineers over 3 years, this radar can detect fighter-sized targets at 250 kilometers, a remarkable achievement for a domestically produced system. The nickname fly detector reflects NATO's astonishment at Egypt's ability to spot even the smallest airborne objects. The system's diversity, combining Russian, American, European, and Chinese technology, makes it resistant to electronic warfare and jamming. Recent additions like the American TBS-59 radar, with an 800-kilometer range for ballistic missile detection, further enhance its capabilities. Ultimately, Egypt's air defense strategy hinges on technological diversity and constant upgrades. Whether facing drones, stealth fighters, or ballistic missiles, the Egyptian military ensures that nothing enters its airspace without permission, and any hostile incursion will be met with swift destruction. This is why the fly detector remains one of the most feared and respected defense systems in the world.